Well, I do think we need to be careful. I saw the director of CDC reminding us we're not entirely to the mask-free stage yet. I'm still wearing mine. I'm still encouraging everybody to wear theirs. I also think we have to overcome some resistance to taking the vaccine. I read a story the other day that for some reason Republican men seem to be the largest group left that's had some resistance to taking the vaccine. I'm a Republican man. As soon as I was eligible to take the vaccine, I did. And I would encourage everyone to do that regardless of age so that we can get to herd immunity and get this in the rearview mirror. So, yeah, Lawrence, I think it's not totally over, but the signs of success are all over the place.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.